Shotgun Saturday night. Well, James Z, better hold on to your seat.
Yeah!
Well, it's like my daddy said, that's another case of there you are. Kurrgan, 7 foot tall, 350 pounds, to take on Eric Sbraccia. Sbraccia must feel like Custer. He's a little bit outnumbered here with all these Yahoos.
He's looking right now, trying to figure out if he can find the back door in this establishment.
Folks, we want to remind you that Stone Cold Steve Austin, on a much more serious note, will be a part of Sunday Night Heat tomorrow night back at its regular time of 7, 6 Central on the USA Network. And Austin has been very conspicuously silent this past week, James. And after getting that bombshell dropped on him right now, he knows he has to fight The Undertaker and Kane in one match at one time for the WWF title at Breakdown. I'm anxious to hear what Austin's got to say, or maybe his retaliation.
Well, you got to figure he's ticked off, first of all, because McMahon's definitely got one over on him. I don't know what he can do about it, but I'm sure that Austin will think of something. He's capable of doing just that. Speaking of capable, that's what Kurrgan has become. I'm really excited about Kurgan's progress as a wrestler. Apart from the entrance music and the singing and dancing and shuffling and jiving and moonwalking and things and such of that nature, Kurrgan is really coming along as a wrestler. And Eric Sbraccia's got to be figuring, hey, I'm wrestling a 7-footer with about 20 people around the ring. I thought I was going to be in a wrestling match. Now I'm at a rap concert. Sbraccia doesn't know what to do.
And he's getting beat up along the way.
Exactly.
Is Eric Sbraccia. And, whoop! Kurrgan, as we said, 7 feet tall, sidewalk slam. A lot of agility and athletic ability for a big guy. That should be it. And indeed it is. I don't know what Sable did to put a smile on the Oddities' face, but she did a darn good job because they're having a lot of fun these days.
And that guy, Violent Dopey, was that his name?
Violent J and Shaggy Tudo.
Yeah, well, there you go. He looks like a panda bear. And the other guy is Shaggy. I'll give him that. Looks like Jethro and Ellie Mae at the hoedown there with Luna and Kurrgan.
You're dating yourself again there, TV Land boy. Well, folks, this crowd's having a great time. And again, if you get a chance to see the WWF live, we hope you'll take advantage of it. And we're going to show you just exactly how